I've been so far away from you. Do we need this table?
Yes.
Okay. All right, Xander, what do you have to tell us?
Can I hold that here?
Well, I don't know if the people in the back can see it. No, it's gonna have to be either medium or up. Let's see. Okay, what do you want to tell us about this altar?
Well, this is kind of gross, but it's true.
You know what altars pee on? Well, there's got to be a reason in nature why that happens, and why is that?
Because, it helps kill bacteria and keep it like clean.
It helps to kill bacteria or the germs.
It warms our legs up too.
Very interesting. Now, why might a vulture have a lot of bacteria or germs on him?
Vultures walk in dead animals and they kill
them. Well, do they kill them or do they find them mostly dead?
Well, they find them mostly dead. That means they're scavenging. They're scavenging birds.
Could everybody say that?
Scavengers.
Wow.
And these are them scavenging with a beast.
Alright. So say that the vultures are flying around. Is there a special word you can think of the way that they fly?